I believe everyone needs to express their voice by voting. It's really important. We need to elect local leaders in North Carolina that support diversity and inclusion and better education and more support for the arts here in North Carolina.